half after. That's the edge one anyway, isn't it? I've got to do that with both edges. I think these are sand. Oh, what I was thinking was if we just do a line on the edge of this line,
yeah,
and just sand it, the belt sander to get them fairly.
We'll whack the belt sander. Chop this end.
Yeah.
And I'll whack the belt sander.
I think it'd be better with the belts, you know. I don't know. Go with it. You want enough room?
I can spin this round. That's it, it's only 2 feet in there, isn't it?
If I cut that line, that's what I traced off that one, so it's got to be fairly similar, right?
Yeah.
Thank you.
I left the toilet in.
Right.
I managed to get polite under it. So the toilet's in, but it's not filled up.
Yeah.
Left, I put a peg in it so it doesn't fill up.
Yeah.
Because I thought, what if it does leak?
Basically, Joe, take a shit tonight and just leave it in the toilet.
I might have been here tonight.
You could have emptied that pan before we get there in the morning. Yeah.
I've got no
music. You might need to be
curly wordy right in the room.
You won't be gone until Carl's planning on being there at 8 and we want to get in there just to get the toilet out in front of him.
Well, I thought you'd leave the toilet. I mean, you might be able to just take a peg out and use the toilet as normal. but the shower's in. I managed to get the sort of fitting out. I found one on Amazon, but it looked fucking awful.
Yeah.
But I managed to use a radiator valve.
Yeah.
I messaged him, but he hasn't got back for me.
But nobody got one. I found City Plumbing, found my suppliers, and I said, you won't get it off the shelf, you'll have to pre-order it.
Yeah. I found messaged that, but he hasn't got back to anyone today.
No, so,
he's probably hiding, he's looking good shit.
Yeah. So, we've done it.
I fucked that thing up and went to
stop. The shower's done, so it'll just be a case of tomorrow, it'll be, as soon as Carl's been, we'll get a bath in, get that set, and sort out the tap, get the tap screwed down. Basing in, and that's it. Job's good.
I did say to me, I could buy all that stuff, but we ain't done it.
It's all over the
shop.
You could put it on. Both Carl and Rich looked at it, and you could see their faces like, we're going to look in it, it's going to be all right for a bit, and then it's going to start dipping, and it's going to look like shit. I applied it, so Carl will bill him for the applying. It's been a long time to fix tomorrow, if there's anything extra or
not. You've got to love Carl's way of thinking. He turned it up and he looked, he said, well, he's flying. I haven't got time to fly it. And then he's on the phone to somebody. Yeah, I'll be home by 1:30. I've just got to do a quick job in Coldy Cot, and then I'll be home by 1:30.
It's like,
but you haven't got time to
play
it. You've
got time to play it. I've got to play it for you.
Carl, you're the one coming in to do the flooring. Why are we plying it ready for you? It's part of your job.
So when you'll be opening then?
Oh, what's the shelf at?
Yeah. You got that boiler yet?
No, he was on holiday. He got back to me last night for the first time in 2 weeks. So he said it should be pretty quick, man. So I'll let you know. So you think it's a good day, but it won't take much.
Looks like shelf brackets, Jeff.
Shelf
rackets
for them.
It's on plasterboard
wall.
I think you might want some fucking posts like them over there to put them on. But take the point off first.
It's hard to balance. You can put one in the middle of the point here and balance the stop over it.
Sorry, you can't buy that.
Yeah, you can, but you've got to hit someone to buy some at the other end.
Yeah, you've got to buy them. You've got to buy one off each end. You've got to buy two. Buy one, get one free. Or buy one, you buy the other one. So where are these going then? Across that
back door. Only because they've been sat outside for a long time, I guess we may as well do something with them. So we have to buy shelves.
Yeah, rustic looking.
Yeah, that's the last.
Oh, come up nice one, isn't
that? Yeah. Once as soon as they start splitting, just put a bit of resin in them.
Yeah.
Like at that end there?
Yeah. That's good at the bottom, that one.
Yeah, that's something. It's
fine. Just some really long wood bolts on there. We don't worry, they're not going to dry it much more because they've been outside for.
They've been down a long time, right?
Well, that's it. If they've been seasoned.
Yeah, seasoned.
It should be too bad.
Drying it in oil on
there. There you go. Wait, moving them to clean though.
Then it's to drag them out.
Well, yeah.
Originally we were going to put them on wheels to drag it out.
It was all going to be movable, but
we weren't going to use this originally. So.
So you don't think he'll be in next week then?
No.
Sir.
You never know, he might come to me.
I did send you a picture, we were having a fight.
You might well turn up on the weekend and do it, in which case.
Well, they're drain oriented, there's lots of it as we were finishing. Listen up.
Yeah.
So if you want to be 5-10 minutes, do you want us to move for you?
Now you're all right, you've got to go for a fight. It's connected bloody.
Yeah, if you're quiet, you could do everything else, and then.
Then all he's got to do is that, isn't it?
Yeah.
What we got left to do in then, really?
That's it, I think. No.
We put the table in, and it sinks in.
Yeah.
And redo the wood, the waste pipe.
Yeah.
Because you got to cut it out.
Yeah.
And then repipe all the